There's an Earl in Stilton Square. There's a door, he opens that to strangers. Oh, how strange to find an Earl who welcomes strangers there in Stilton Square. See him looking down into his glass of gin and tonic, listening to a record of the London Philharmonic. There are paintings on the walls, and in the hall, a silver suit of armor. In a room beyond the suit of armor sits the Earl of Stilton Square. See him looking down into his glass of scotch and water. Getting older, he would gladly wed a servant's daughter. There's a girl in Stilton Square, waiting for the boy she wants to marry. Waiting there for him to come and carry her away from Stilton Square. See her waiting patiently before the television, unaware her boy's afraid to make the big decision. It is late, she's waited now for many hours. At eight, a messenger delivers flowers, violets, and her boy regrets he's unable to go through. She runs out on Stilton Square, and her screams destroy the evening silence. They attract a butler in the service of the Earl of Stilton Square. Gently he calms her down with words of kind affection. Gently he beckons her to walk in his direction. Oh, how lovely she appears in the hall beside the suit of armor. And her face reflects within the armor of the Earl of Stilton Square. It is late, the Earl has waited many years for a mate, and now a girl in tears appears. And he welcomes her, and he comforts her, and she's happy once again. There's an Earl in Stilton Square who has found the lady he can cherish. You're invited to attend the marriage of the Earl of Stilton Square. See him looking down into the eyes of his beloved, never more to look into the eyes of any other.